Hello YouTubers, welcome to today's video. In today's video we'll make a very healthy chickpea salad which is high in protein and best for weight loss. Let's start cooking. Take 2 cups of chickpeas and soak it overnight. It will become like this once you have soaked it overnight. And now cook it in the pressure cooker as shown in the video. Once we have the chickpeas ready, we will start cooking with the following ingredients. You can take any other vegetables also, or you can reduce the number of vegetables depending on the availability in your houses. Chop all of the veggies that you have into small pieces and collect them at one place. The first thing we'll do is make a dressing for the salad. For this you will need olive oil or any other oil that you want to use. Take 1 spoon of olive oil. Add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice to it. Now add chaat masala, roasted cumin seeds and black pepper to it and mix it. Now add 1 tablespoon of salt to the dressing. Our dressing is now ready and now we will make the salad. Pour the chickpeas into a big bowl and we will mix all the vegetables as shown in the video. Now keep adding all the vegetables one by one as shown in the video. You can increase the number of vegetables also. These vegetables, paneer and all the ingredients used in this chickpea salad is very healthy. It's extremely nutritious. It will fulfill your appetite. It will keep you full for longer time and it will help you in weight loss also. The salad is extremely rich in protein, which will ensure that you do not feel hungry for longer time. You should try and include this salad in your daily diet. Apart from being rich in protein, this salad is also rich in multiple vitamins and it is very nutritious. The vegetables used and the other ingredients and spices that are added to this salad ensure that you are getting your daily dose of vitamin and nutrition. Our salad is now ready. The only last thing left to do is to add the dressing. We will add the dressing at the very end. You can also add salt on top of it according to your taste if you like. A common trend that people follow when they want to lose weight or when they want to manage their weight is to skip their meals. They tend to skip their breakfast or they tend to skip their dinner. This is, however, very unhealthy. It is also not feasible in the long run. What one should do instead is they should include a high protein diet. A diet which is rich in protein will keep you full for longer time. It will ensure that you are not snacking on anything, and thus it will help you in weight loss and weight management. So add this type of protein-rich food in your breakfast. I will be making more such videos in future, so keep checking out my channel. Our salad is now almost ready. We'll serve it. Now we should have proteins every day in our daily diet. You should add this kind of salad in your breakfast or in your dinner. Everybody says that we should eat proteins and we should include it in our daily lives. Now let us see how protein helps us in weight loss or weight management. When you replace carb and fat with a protein diet, you feel full throughout the day and you have energy. You are not snacking, and this is the primary reason that you do not gain weight and there is proper weight management. When you consume protein, your body also burns more calories. Eating of protein will stop you from wanting to eat those late night snacks, which is one of the major reasons for weight gain. Apart from helping in weight loss, a protein diet also helps in good weight management. It prevents your muscle loss and keeps your metabolic rate high. Ensure that you include a protein-rich diet like the chickpea salad in your breakfast. Breakfast is the first meal of your day, and including protein in it will ensure that you have energy throughout the day and you are also not snacking, which will help you in weight loss and also general weight management. To ensure the benefits of a protein-rich diet, do include the chickpea salad as shown in the video to your breakfast. Thank you for watching my video.